I want to be a professional golfer, and to achieve this I've got to work very hard and practice lots, because you can never become a good golfer without practicing.
I think golf is a really good game because lots of people get involved, and Eagle House has really hit off with golf, and we've had lots of events like the golf IAPS and the golf day, and so I think golf is good because everyone gets involved, and because we've started the golf club on Friday, everyone has come to play and it's really good fun.
I like golf a lot, but it can be very frustrating because it's a very, very difficult game. Lots of people don't understand that. You can never tell how your shot's going to end up. You can have a really good day, or you can have an absolutely awful day. You have no idea why it's bad.
It's really nice to be the IAPS national champion, and it really felt, it meant a lot for me to win. And golf has really come on in the last 2 years at Eagle House. We play at Wellington College a lot. The golf course is really good and I really enjoy it. And for the last 2 years we're unbeaten, which really means a lot to me as I'm leaving Eagle House this year.